this knock is a significant, reason being this is Ranji Finals, and getting a century in the Ranji Finals is a big thing. So I'm really happy that I was able to score a century and remain not out. So I hope to get bigger runs tomorrow. Challenge, I would say the bowlers were decent, but the wicket was a bit too slow, I would reckon. So it was just about being patient, because nothing much was happening from the wicket at the moment. But the ball was, odd ball was stopping. Apart from that, it wasn't, I would say, it wasn't that difficult. It was just about fighting the heat and being patient. It's just that scoring runs is always good from the batsman point of view. Being a batsman, I feel happy so scoring a century, because last game we played against Haryana and it was a really low scoring game. So obviously when you get runs, so you're happy. Obviously Ashwin is probably the best off spinner right now in the country. So, and he's representing India. So you miss a player like him, it's a big miss, I would say. See, in the first over, we got about 17-18 runs. So probably ball hitting the middle of the bat and you get a couple of boundaries. So it gives a bit of confidence, and that really helped, I would say. And once we were in, so we spoke to each other, and the one thing was he would stay at the wicket, because if we stay at the wicket, we'll get runs. It may be a bit late, but if we are there, we will definitely score. So constantly we kept talking to each other, and we just tried to stay there. There was quite a few things to learn from him. See, his determination and his technique, because the moment I commit some mistake, so always I get a piece of advice from him, so that really helps. And he is such a senior player, and so it really helps. ये दिमाग में था हमारे, क्योंकि जैसे runs बीच में नहीं आ रहे थे, क्योंकि ball उतना bat पे नहीं आ रहा है. एक होता है कि stroke play उतना आसान नहीं है, जो बिल्कुल आपको बनी बनाई मिल गई, fair enough, या छोटी मिल गई, ठीक. एक होता है कि आप on the rise खेल लो, वैसा ये wicket है नहीं. तो ये हम लोग ने आपस में बात करी कि मतलब अगर वो कुछ बीच में अच्छी बॉलिंग कर रहे हैं, उन्होंने टाइट बॉलिंग भी करी, स्पेशली लंच के बाद, जो लंच से ड्रिंक्स तक का जो था सेशन 15 ओवर, उसमें मुश्किल से हमारे 20 रन बने थे. तो हम आपस में यही बात करते रहे कि कोई बात नहीं, ये सेशन उनका है, तो अगले सेशन में हमारे रन्स आएंगे. तो ये हमारे दिमाग में था. सी, इट वॉज एंटायरली हिज डिसीजन, एंड आई वुड से हिज गट्स एंड हिज क्लास, बिकॉज बींग अ पार्टनर आई वॉज इन नो पोजिशन टू मतलब से एनी थिंग, बिकॉज यू नेवर नो वॉट इफेक्ट इट हैज़ ऑन हिम. सो इट वॉज एंटायरली हिज डिसीजन, हिज कॉल, एंड आई थिंक ही प्लेड रियली वेल विथ प्योर डिटर्मिनेशन एंड गट्स, आई वुड से. सी, बिफोर सौराष्ट्र आई हैड अ 99, आई हैड अ 50 अगेंस्ट मुंबई, एंड अ 70 अगेंस्ट यूपी. द थिंग वॉज आई वॉज नॉट गेटिंग हंड्रेड, सो इन दैट गेम इट वॉज अ ग्रीन टॉप विकेट, सो ऑन अ ग्रीन टॉप यू कैन गेट आउट एनी टाइम. इट वॉज जस्ट दैट I was sort of applying, and things worked for me.